These are projects that the OFRN has funded, and they are being demonstrated to show their project accomplishment. Ultimately, these are technologies that are going to enable the safe integration of UAS into the national airspace system.
We are testing the integration of multiple autopilot translators into the STARS-based ground detect and avoid system at the Springfield Airport. So the whole intended design is to allow for multiple autopilot protocols to be tested in the airfield here at Springfield Beckley Airport. So effectively, the technology takes telemetry data from a variety of different autopilots, converts that data into a format that can be ingested into ground-based detect and avoid or ATC style systems, and basically shows unmanned systems on an air traffic control screen.
We set out to accomplish an onboard, a closed loop system for drone detect and avoid systems, and we demonstrated that today. We're using radars that were patented to Ohio State University. These radars are RF noise technology that makes them stealthy, low probability of intercept, and low probability of jamming and interference. Radars are good for range, velocity, direction of travel. Cameras are good at classifying objects. Let's do a sensor fusion of both sensors, and totally on board, we are doing a sensor fusion of a camera and a radar, and we're taking that and running avoidance algorithms, and we're feeding that information into the autopilot of the drone.
We were contracted on the OFRN-3 project to do the electrical mechanical design of the radar and also of the drone itself. One of the things we set out to accomplish was we had to actually implement the stealth radar in all these algorithms. This new technology combines that video and that machine learning with the radar so that it's stealth. It can't see you coming. We took the electromechanical design of the machine learning out of the TX2 and the FPGA and combined it with the stealth radar system of Ghostwave and integrated them together to work with the software.
I think the most innovative piece that we have here is anybody can bring most any UAS system and come here in the state of Ohio, at this airport to try to integrate their systems into air traffic control. So I think going forward again with package delivery, all this line of sight testing that's happening as Amazon and all these different people want to deliver packages to your door without ever having to send someone to your door. This is the type of integration that really makes that happen.
Certainly the benefit to Ohio, is going to be jobs and investment, and that's certainly what the city of Springfield's interested in as well. So we're home to the Sky Vision, the ground-based detect and avoid range out here that allows flights beyond visual line of sight. And so really all of it together is going to advance the state in this regard as well as create jobs in the future. So we're very happy to have it out here at the airport. We're very excited to say, we're working with companies today. They're looking at Ohio. They're looking at Ohio hard to establish those facilities. And certainly without a doubt, it's events like this and the work that OFRN's done and the state of Ohio and all those entities have done that really have brought us to this point.
These technologies are the first of many that Ohio will undertake to help us achieve beyond visual line of sight operation. That is sort of the holy grail for the UAS industry. Ohio is well on its way through projects like this to take a leadership role in those types of operations.